guys on the mark. On the mark.
यार तू मेरा पीछा कर रही हो? स्टॉक कर दी। अरे सर।
बट शायद जहाँ देखो वह क्वीन और हैदर का ही नाम है। How proud do you feel at the moment coming to 60th?
जी बहुत कूल फील हो रहा है because actually विकास मैं आलिया अभी हम लोगों ने शानदार की शूटिंग खत्म की है और we keep bumping into each other at the awards and it feels so nice to see that people that you've done a film with are being appreciated for their work. Honestly जब हम लोगों ने शानदार की शूटिंग शुरू की थी तो उसको कहीं से भी बड़ी फिल्म नहीं माना जा रहा था बिकॉज तब तक क्वीन रिलीज़ नहीं हुई थी, हैदर भी रिलीज़ नहीं हुई थी, आलिया की भी आई थिंक 3 फिल्में इस साल आई हैं जो बहुत पसंद की गई हैं. सो इट्स रियली अमेजिंग दैट थिंग्स हैव बीन सो गुड फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस दिस ईयर एंड वी होप दैट विल हेल्प पीपल लाइक शानदार एंड कम एंड वॉच इट मोर एंड इट्स जस्ट फील्स वेरी वेरी नाइस टू see people that you've worked with and you've really had a good time working with go up on stage and be awarded and be rewarded and be appreciated.
But an actor or an actress पूरे साल मेहनत करते क्योंकि at the end of the year वो black lady घर ले पाए तो आपने कई साल मेहनत तो करनी है इधर से.
यार मैंने आज तक कभी awards के लिए मेहनत नहीं की. I have to be honest about that. I am here at the nominations and I feel very special to be nominated. But I think that you cannot work towards wanting to win an award. The only thing that I work towards is the love of the people. You know. And I really feel that I have been supported by people who have liked my work when I've done some really crap films. And they've always walked out saying, yeah, the film wasn't good, but we like Shahid. And that's very, very kind of them to do that. So really, for me, that's most important.
Shahid, like you said, Shandar wasn't meant to be a huge film, but now everyone's talking about it.
Yes.
Is that a lot of pressure talking as well after Heather, after Alia's couple of successes, you know? Is there a little bit of a pressure on the team?
I mean, I've been doing this for 11 years, so I'm used to pressure. I actually look at it very positively because I think it's very good for the film. And there's no other way that one should see it. And I think we're working with great people. The team is fantastic. We have a really, really, really good set of technicians. We have a fantastic director who's had a great year. We have a heroine who's having an amazing year as well. It's been a nice year for me. So it's great to work with such people. You know, the thing with the house is, whenever you feel it's ready, you realize it's not ready. So I'm just hoping it gets done soon and I shift in soon. But I'm also a little feeling a bit weird because I'll be moving away from family. I stay very close to my father. He stays just one floor below and I stay one floor above. So I'm feeling a bit weird about the fact that I'll be on my own and a little away from family. So I might just delay shifting into the house. But yeah, work is on and hopefully it should be ready soon.
But Shahid, is it true that you're getting engaged also? Because there are people saying that you're going to get engaged soon.
Maine dekh pichli baar bhi haath dikha diya tha. Is baar bhi dekh lo. No, I'm not getting engaged.
Okay. Besides Heather, which movie pick would you like to take?
Sorry?
Besides your film, which other movie would you consider the best?
Which I like this year? I really liked Queen. I don't know. Yeah, so Queen I thought was really good.
Shahid, ye shape ya hairstyle koi naye project ke liye hai ya fir just for the record?
Right now I'm unemployed again. I don't start shooting till March, so this is my figuring out what I want to look like in my next movie kind of look. Baal mere piche gel ho jate hain jo Shandar mein ho rahe the to wo continue ho raha hai. So this is just somewhere in the middle. It's not a look for any film.
Republic Day.
This is my look for working on the house. Trust me, I don't go like this for the house, but yeah.
Republic Day is on
Raw,
3 days ago, only the wishes for people.
Wishing everybody a very, very happy Republic Day. It's always fun watching the parade. It's amazing to be a part of a democracy like India. And yeah, hoping for better times, a better year, and a lot of happiness to everybody.
Shahid, also, World Cup is right around the corner. Will you be supporting Team India? Which player?
No, why will I support India? yeah, it's going to be a difficult World Cup. It's difficult conditions. We're not going through the best form, but we have an amazing set of players. And usually India does very well when they start off badly. I've always seen that jab bhi aisa lagta hai logon ko kuch nahi hone wala hai to kuch acha ho jata hai. So they've not been having the most amazing series, but sometimes they rise up to the occasion really, really well. And they definitely have the players to do so. So I'm fully rooting for India. And yeah, I'm a big cricket buff, so I'm totally rooting for India.
The post on the camera, we are done. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
This is the camera. Yeah. Now, how excited are you for the 60th Filmfare Awards?
I'm very excited. It's my first award ceremony that I'm attending, and it's the P Awards night, so I'm really looking towards having some fun.
लेकिन हर एक एक्टर और एक एक्ट्रेस का सपना होता है कि पूरे साल मेहनत करें और एट द एंड ऑफ द ईयर वो अवार्ड घर लेके जाए. तो आप ये साल क्या करने वाले हो फर्स्ट मंथ ऑफ द ईयर?
जी बिल्कुल, मैं दुआ कर रही हूँ कि मेरा नॉमिनेशन निकले. डेब्यू का नॉमिनेशन नहीं निकला है और हर एक्टर की तो ऑफकोर्स ये ड्रीम होती है कि फिल्म फेयर कभी ना कभी तो जीते.
बट एक्सपर्ट्स से दैट फिल्म फेयर इज ओनली अवार्ड दैट इज ऑनेस्ट एट द मोमेंट टुडे. डू यू एग्री विद दिस?
वेल या, आई मीन ऑल अवार्ड्स आर ऑनेस्ट एंड दिस.
Perfect. So what's next? Any lineup project would you like to share with the viewers in
there? There's something that's happening at Mr. Bhansali's production house. That's rolling, I think, in March. So let's see.
So अंदर आप क्या धमाल करने वाले हो आज? वो भी बता दीजिए अगर किसी की.
मैं देखती हूँ क्या होता है. मेरे कुछ friends अंदर हैं, तो जाके धमाल करती हूँ, लोगों से मिलती हूँ.
26 January is on tour next two days. Any song would you like to dedicate to the viewers and fans? Patriotic song?
My favorite patriotic song is A.R. Rahman's Vande Mataram.
Two lines if you don't mind. Two lines.
One? No, I can't.
For a country?
I don't know. I can't see.
Only the wishes then.
Sorry?
Wishes for the people.
Vande Mataram.
Wishes, can you share?
Wishes. Okay, wishing you a very, very happy Republic Day. We are proud to be Indians.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
मैं बहुत कम आती हूँ ऐसे फंक्शंस में, लेकिन क्योंकि मुझे लगता है म्यूज़िक में कोई कंपटीशन नहीं है, लेकिन इट्स लवली टू बी एक्नॉलेज्ड. और जो गाना है नैना, वो बहुत ही अमेजिंग कंपोज़र जो अमाल मलिक हैं, इज़ अ 23 ईयर ओल्ड बॉय. मुझे लगता है कि इट्स माय लक दैट आई एम गेटिंग टू वर्क विद अ लॉट ऑफ न्यू पीपल. आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड बिकॉज इट्स सेलिब्रेटिंग टैलेंट एंड सेलिब्रेटिंग फिल्म एंड सिनेमा. वेल, मैं तो बिल्कुल आई हैव डन एन ओड टू द ब्लैक लेडी, माय वर्जन ऑफ द ब्लैक लेडी. तो मेरे ख्याल से मेरे पेरेंट्स बहुत खुश हैं और मुझे लगता है ये सबसे पुराना अवार्ड्स है और बहुत मायने रखता है पूरे देश के लिए. इट्स बीन क्रेडिबल क्योंकि बहुत सालों से है और इट इज़ द 60th ईयर. दैट इज़ नथिंग टू अंडर एस्टिमेट. पूरे अगर वर्ल्ड में ग्लोबली देखा जाए कि बहुत ऐसे कम कंट्रीज़ हैं जहाँ पे एक ऐसे लगातार परंपरा रहा हो. आई थिंक फिल्म फेयर अवार्ड्स प्लेज अ बिग रोल. एट द एंड
ऑफ द डे डू यू एग्री दैट इट्स ओनली अवार्ड फंक्शन दैट इज ऑनेस्ट टुवर्ड द विजन दैट दे हैव इट?
यू नो, आई एम नो वन टू, मैं कोई एक्सपर्ट नहीं हूँ. मुझे लगता है मैं तो आई हूँ यहाँ पे सेलिब्रेट करने सिनेमा को, म्यूज़िक इन सिनेमा, क्योंकि मुझे लगता है म्यूज़िक हमारे सिनेमा में बहुत मायने रखता है और पूरे देश में ऐसे एक इंडस्ट्री है जहाँ पे म्यूज़िक इतना बड़ा रोल प्ले करता है. तो आई कम एज अ म्यूजिशियन, आई कम टू सेलिब्रेट गुड वाइब्स.